one have won. We game. Call of Duty 3, Call of Duty Modern Warfare, One Piece Unlimited Cruise, Muramasa, the Demon Blade, maybe some other game. Stay tuned. First game, Call of Duty Modern Warfare without game controller. This game quite heavy.
50,000 people.
50,000 people. New game. Yes, override the previous.
Good news first. The world's in great shape. We've got a civil war in Russia, government loyalists against ultra-nationalist rebels, and 15,000 troops at stake.
Just another day at the office.
Khaled Al-Assad, currently the second most powerful man in the Middle East. Now word on the street is he's got the minerals to be top dog down there. Intel's keeping an eye on him.
And the bad news?
We've got a new guy joining us today, fresh out of selection. His name's Sof. Good to see you, mate. Take one of the rifles from the table.
Good to see you, mate. Can move. Use the left stick to grab. Press A.
You know the drill. Go to station one and aim your rifle downrange.
This is my aim. You can adjust the sensitivity. The default is at 200 on screen emulated IR. If you reduce it to, let's say, 160. Not too fast, not too slow, just enough. B shooting, A roaming, and no Z, Z. On screen, move you. Okay, let's get started.
Now aim your rifle downrange.
And
now shoot each target while aiming down the sights.
Wait.
Lovely. Now shoot at the targets while firing from the hip.
That's the target.
Stop aiming down the sights. I want to see you fire from the hip. Stop aiming down the sights.
Oh. Okay.
Now I'm going to block the targets with a sheet of plywood. I want you to shoot the targets through the wood. Good. Bullets will penetrate thin, weak materials like wood, plaster, and sheet metal. Now I'm going to make the targets pop up one at a time. Hit all of them as fast as you can. As long as you're aiming near the target, you can snap onto them by repeatedly popping in and out of aiming down the sight.
Right, just now.
Too slow, mate. Try again.
Okay. Let's go.
Proper good job, mate.
Good job.
Now go get a sidearm from the armory.
That's too slow. Not a good job. Get a pistol.
Good. Now switch to your rifle.
Use the D-pad, right?
Now pull out your sidearm. Remember, switching to your pistol is always faster than reloading.
Yes, I know.
Right, so come this way.
Okay, sir.
Using your knife is even faster than switching to your pistol. Knife the wall.
All right.
Nice. Your fruit killing skills are remarkable.
Nice.
Captain Price wants to see you.
Okay, sir. See the. This is a range. Here. How far is it? Running, press A.
It's the FNG, sir. Go easy on him, sir. It's his first day in the regiment.
Oh, first day.
Right. What the hell kind of name is Soap, eh? How'd a Muppet like you pass selection?
Soap, it's your turn for the CQB test. Everyone else head to observation. For this test, you'll have to run the cargo ship solo in less than 60 seconds. Gaz holds the current squadron record at 19 seconds.
19 seconds.
Pick up that MP5 and 4 flashbangs. On my go, I want you to rope down to the deck and rush to position 1. After that, you will storm down the stairs to position 2. Then hit position 3 and 4, following my precise instructions at each position. Grab the rope when you're ready.
Okay, sir. I'm ready.
Go, go, go! Hit the targets!
Where? The floor.
The remaining targets. Position 2, go!
No remaining target, eh?
Hit the targets!
Too slow. Faster, faster.
Flashbang through the door! Flashbang through the door! Position 4, hit the target! Hit the other targets.
That's slow, man.
Position 5, go! Hit the targets! 6, go! Flashbang through the door! Flashbang through the door! Flashbang through the door!
Already, sir.
Flashbang through the door! Final position, go! Sprint to the finish!
Pretty good, Soap. But I've seen better.
79
Climb
seconds.
Up the ladder if you want another go.
No.
Otherwise, come over to the monitors for a debrief.
I'm tired, sir. Okay, boss.
Gentlemen, the cargo ship mission is a go. Get yourself sorted out. Wheels up at 0200. Dismissed.
Dismissed. Okay, sir. I'm ready for war.
Bravo, team. The intel on this op comes from our informant in Russia. The package is aboard a medium freighter, Estonian registration number 52775. There is a small crew and a security detail on board. Rules of engagement, sir. Crew expendable.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir. Do not touch the power.
Base plate, this is Highway 2-4. We have visual on the target. ETA 60 seconds. Copy, 2-4.
Minus, flashbang,
10
plus the grenade.
Radio check, go to secure channel.
Z, zoom in. A, OK button.
Go, go, go.
Go, go, go.
Weapons ready. Bridge secure. Hold your fire. Guys, stay in the boat till we secure the game. Over.
Slowing down.
Head on me.
Come on, get down. What are we waiting here?
Stairs clear. Last call.
Wow.
Always clear.
Too slow, man.
Clear.
Yeah. Okay, get down. Oh, man. I the one who's throwing the black thing? Dead already. Oh. Keeping. That's the wrong person. 3. Who's looking at me? Huh? Oh, up there. Damn, why I draw the first bank? So minus this. Edit, layout.
No time, Bravo 6. Two bogeys headed your way fast. Grab what you can and get the hell out of there.
Fast movers. Probably mixed. We better go. So, grab the manifest and the container. Move!
Okay.
Get that manifest.
Where is it? On the table.
Alright, everyone topside. Double time.
Come on, faster. Faster. Oh, you're running like a little bit.
Warcraft Griffin, what's your status?
Already in the helicopter, sir. Enemy aircraft in pursuit!
Uh-oh.
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, what's
going on?
Shit! What the hell happened? The ship's sinking! We've got to go now!
Now!
Bravo 6, come in, damn it!
Big Bird, this is Bravo 6. We're on our way out! On your feet, soldier! We are leaving! To the catwalks! Move! Move your asses! Come on, let's go!
What happened here?
Back on your feet! Let's go! Watch your eye! Go! Go! Keep moving!
An injury, man.
Where the hell are
I'm lost.
Continue tracking.
see the graphic very detailed. If you compare it to PS2 game, the Wii game are much better. Stunning graphic. Oh, I'm injured, man.
سنقوم باللقاء بالقنوات على بلادهم كما هم يفعلون ذلك بالضبط.
Shoot me, man. Please. No. I'm dead. Okay, that's it. I can't play anymore.
Captain Price, Al-Assad just executed President Al-Falani on national television.
The Americans have plans for Al-Assad, and it's too late to do anything for Al-Falani. But in less than 3 hours, codename Nikolai will be executed.
Nikolai, sir?
Nikolai is our informant in the ultra-nationalist camp. He supplied the intel on the cargo ship operation.
It's a KGB. Or CIA.
Nikolai's in hell right now. We're going to walk him out.
Oh,
we take care of our friends. Let's move.
I'm not Nikolai. I'm Kushairi. Day two. In captivity. Is it in Iraq? Afghanistan?
The loyalists are expecting us half a click to the north.
I'm using a gun again. Okay,
Russians, not the bad Russians. Well, they won't shoot us on sight, if that's what you're asking.
Yeah, well, that's good enough for me, sir.
Shoot.
That's a kill.
I make a noise, man.
Well, there should be a few more guard posts up ahead. Kamarov and his men will be waiting for us in a field to the northwest.
Keep quiet, please. Keep quiet. Move on. Quiet, man. Three of us. Wow, that's very bad. I thought we are with the old platoon.
They get their attention.
Captain Price. And then gas. What are you waiting for? All control stick to use claymores. Why I hit him? You hit the wrong guy, man. See? Very stuck at the stuck pointing.
So, plant some claymores in front of the door, then get their attention.
Oh, get their attention. Okay.
Down.
Excellent
explosion! down also. Why are you waiting here? There's nothing here. Get up, man.
You smell that?
Smell what?
Yeah, camera off.
Camera off. What is that?
Welcome to the new Russia, Captain Price.
Can I shoot him?
What's the target, camera off? We've got an informant to rig a couple of the M21s on the other side of the hill. The rockets have killed hundreds of civilians in the valley below. Not so fast.
Can we trust them?
You're with us. I guess
can I
owe you one.
Who are you?
Bloody right you do.
Okay. Let's go, man.
Ваня, приближайся. Приготовься к атаке. Жди моего сигнала.
Молодцы.
Soap over here.
Be quiet.
Where?
Soap, get down here. Move.
Where?
Soap over here.
Where are you? Where?
Soap over here.
What are you doing there?
Soap, get down here. Move. Soap over here.
Slowing down.
Stop, get down here. Move.
Okay, I know.
Sniper team in position. Guys, cover the left flank. Roger, covering left flank.
Four, man. Hey, where are they? What are we doing here? Don't shoot at your own man. Yeah. Wow, inside the bunker. Now we shoot. Get down there.
So hit those machine gunners, 10 o'clock low.
Going down. small, eh?
Enemy helicopters!
That's one. that's it for this video. To be continued. Set the stickers. Okay, for the aiming. Pick the touchscreen amulet IR. Sensitivity at 200. And then for the joystick emulation. Nunchuck check to reload your weapon. Okay, the rest is up to you. The position of the button, which one suit you best. You can arrange it to your liking. Okay, let's see the other setting. At 70%, that's depend on your CPU. The rest I think is the graphic OpenGL problem with Vulkan enhancement default hack, also default only the Wii language to English. That's all, and thank you for watching. Next game, stay tuned.